Hello everyone and welcome to the preview video and gameplay of the Laotian, or maybe Laotian, the new first raid in Naval action. So first let's see the statistics of the ship. You can compare it later on to the Santissima. I will show it as well in the video. You can pause the video to slowly read everything and compare. And what's the main difference? Laotian has 10 less cannons per side and is a bit slower than the Santissima, but it has a little bit more HP on both turn side structures sails. It's not a huge difference, but anyway, Laotian is also a bigger ship, more massive, and it has bigger stern that is noticeable difference. Apparently Laotian armor thickness is absolutely the same compared to the Santissima, which is really disappointing. Also, the ship is really struggling against the wind, but after all, it's a very nice ship and it's really exclusive at the moment, as only one player on whole server can craft it, and the ships are being sold for from 9 million to 15 million gold in the game, and that's a lot, maybe even more for some desperate players. And there are a lot of rich players that are willing to pay 20 million for that kind of a ship. And some of the players stated that they might pay 100 million for the blueprint of that ship. Let's stop talking and move to the gameplay. You will see the gameplay without commentary, so enjoy. And don't forget to give a like and subscribe if you like it.
Hey. Hey, wake up.